day I wake up and I'm not passionate about it anymore, I will just stop working. But my motivation when I'm going out there is, what is that story that is taken for granted yet is really big? Because journalists exhaust most of these issues, but how do we report them in a way that will get people to stop? So that gets me out of my bed,